चलते चलते मेरे ये गीत याद रखना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना। चलते चलते मेरे ये गीत याद रखना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना। रोते हंसते बस यूं ही तुम गुनगुनाते रहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना।
रखना मेरे जिक्र का जुबां पे स्वाद रखना। अच्छा चलता हूँ दुआओं में याद रखना मेरे जिक्र का जुबां पे स्वाद रखना। दिल के संदूकों में मेरे अच्छे काम रखना, चिट्ठी तारों में भी मेरा तू सलाम रखना। अंधेरा तेरा मैंने ले लिया, मेरा उजला सितारा तेरे नाम किया। चन्ना मेरे आ मेरे आ, चन्ना मेरे आ मेरे आ, चन्ना मेरे आ मेरे आ बेली।
मुस्कुराती रहती है, हर काम को फटाफट से करने की कोशिश करती है और बहुत अच्छा समय हमने आपके साथ बिताया, पुरानी यादें तो बहुत सारी हैं, क्या शेयर करें, एक दूसरे का दुख सुनना, एक दूसरे का सुख शेयर करना, ऐसा बहुत सा टाइम है जो मोर देन 30 इयर्स वी स्पेंड टुगेदर। पर हम आपको यही दुआ करते हैं कि आप रिटायरमेंट के बाद हंसते खेलते रहें, खुश रहें, अपने परिवार के साथ टाइम स्पेंड करें, हेल्दी रहें, खुशियों से आपका दामन हमेशा भरा रहे। विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट ऑन योर रिटायरमेंट।
हेलो कुमुद मैम, आपका जो रिटायरमेंट का फेज है बहुत ही बेस्ट है, और आप अपनी नेक्स्ट लाइफ, बिल्कुल नेक्स्ट फेज बहुत अच्छे से एंजॉय करें। भी हम आप सब आपके लिए प्रेयर करते हैं, आप अपनी फैमिली के साथ पूरा एंजॉय करें, आपकी जो स्वीट स्माइल है वो हमेशा हमें याद है।
ऑल द बेस्ट ऑन योर रिटायरमेंट।
A very happy retirement, Kumud ma'am. I know ये एक बहुत बड़ी achievement होती है and it's really very nice. और first of all, I want to thank you for all the support you have given to me and mama, obviously. खैर I mean, you're the bestest friend she has, like एक ही friend और बहुत अच्छी friend। और खैर apart from that, मैं बिल्कुल आपका support नहीं भूल सकती जो मुझे school times में आपसे मिला in terms of art and craft। As you know, मैं बहुत ही बुरी थी art and craft में, but yes, उसके अलावा भी you have been there for us every single time, so thank you so much, and you are such a nice person, I mean really a nice soul, and a very happy retirement। अब खूब घूमो, कभी कनाडा, कभी मिनी दी के पास, कभी नैनीताल, प्लीज यार मेरी मम्मी को भी ले जाया करो कहीं कहीं घूमने। बट एनी वेज, अ वेरी हैप्पी रिटायरमेंट, एंजॉय दिस परमानेंट वीकेंड जो आपको मिलने वाला है, सो आई एम सो हैप्पी फॉर यू।
हेलो कुमुद मैम, इट हैज बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम ऑफ कंपेनियनशिप विद यू। Your smiling face, cheerful talk is what I would remember. It had been quite a long time, I don't know if you remember or not. In all my tough times, you were one of the people who had been with me, who stood with me, pacified me, and that is how I had overcome that situation. I'm sure you don't even remember that. As usual, all I wish is that you lead a peaceful, healthy second innings of life. Wish you all the best from the entire science department. Thank you.
From our memories, from our life.
You will always be our mentor.
Thank you so much.
Wish you a very happy birthday to you, Kumud ma'am, and a happy retirement life. May you look back and feel proud of all the work that you've done and the lives that you've changed. And I'm sure you've been an asset to St. Margaret's School.
Hello everyone, good morning Kumud ma'am. I'm not sure if you remember me or not. My name is Meenakshi Robinson at that time, now it's Jacob. I was one of your students. I was with Moon in her batch. So it is a privilege and an honor to share some fond memories with you. I wrote something for you so that I don't mess it up. Well, congratulations on your very special day. So you taught all of us a lot, and you taught us to crochet, painting bed sheets, dining table mats, sofa covers, etc. And the most important skill, which might not be most important for others, but it came in handy for me, was stitching a button. Believe me, ma'am, that has saved my life as a mother. My 10-year-old son, who needs that skill from his mom very frequently. That being said, thank you for being so amazing, so patient with our entire batch, 11C, 12C, which was very famous at that time. And especially when that skill you taught me, being away from my family, it definitely has helped me in time of need. Congratulations once again. Hope you enjoy your retirement, ma'am, and hope to see you soon in Canada. When you're in Canada, make sure you visit me or have Moon call me and I'll come and visit you and sir. Congratulations. Hope everything goes well. Enjoy your day.
Hi, Bua. Congratulations on completing more than 3 decades of teaching at St. Margaret's School. I think for our generation can only aspire to achieve something like that. I personally remember when I was taking my exam for St. Margaret's School, I was very nervous. And then I saw you walking towards us from the crowd, and it was such a relief to see a familiar face. And it did help calm down my nerves and take that exam. And yeah, I did get that admission. So I think a part of that contribution goes to you as well. I actually wanted to thank you for all you taught us in drawing. I remember you teaching us a variety of things, not only just drawing and painting and sketching, but I clearly remember you teaching us nib painting. I found it very fascinating. I'd never seen something like that. And thank you. And I say this for a lot of students when I say this, that thank you for bringing that freshness to art and teaching us such a variety of things that you used to teach us. I think now is the time to relax and, you know, let your hair down and party. So congratulations and cheers to the next phase of life. Enjoy. Congratulations.
Hello, ma'am. How are you? So honored to speak for you, although I cannot, because you are just so amazing as human being, as a teacher, as a mentor, and as friend's mom. You have been amazing in all the roles. And thank you so much for giving me A+ always for my such bad drawing. And thank you for being in our lives. Thank you so much. And may God bless you always. Have wonderful, healthy and long life. Thank you, ma'am.
हम बच्चों को जो लगती थी एक बड़ी बला, खेल खेल में आपने सिखा दी वो कला। ड्राइंग का ये हुनर कहां सबको आता है, आर्टवर्क आपका पूरे स्कूल को भाता है। ड्राइंग फाइल नॉट ब्रॉट के रिमार्क से डायरी हो जाती थी खत्म, फिर भी फाइल ले जाना भूल जाते थे, हम भी कहां थे कम। स्टेज को सुंदर बहुत आपने सजाया है, हर फंक्शन में स्कूल का गौरव बढ़ाया है, तारीफ में आपकी कुमुद मैम, कम पड़ जाएंगे ये बोल, सेंट मार्गरेट का आप रत्न हो अनमोल।
The biggest lessons of life don't come from a book, but from a teacher like you. Thank you so much, ma'am, for your wisdom, kindness and positivity. I'm going to miss you a lot and wishing you a long, healthy and happy retirement.
Bidding you a goodbye seems like paintings no more have colors to fly. Distance won't lesser our love for you. Who would paint our skies as pink? Ma'am, we'll miss you in our every blink. Those incomplete files still gives us the most pretty smiles. That eager to offer you a bench is still someone's unfulfilled quench. We'll miss your each session. Ma'am, you are getting retired with an immortal impression. Lotus, as your name says, you are a flower which will always blossom. Thank you for flourishing our lives with your presence